本视频将从文体学角度破解下霉霉的新歌《Willow》的深层含义。视频内容纯属个人观点，欢迎评论区讨论。一、格律和押韵 ，Asness 元音押韵。歌曲题目为 Willow， 意为柳条，代表女主，与歌曲中 No、Follow、Pillow、Home 同押 O。O 的出现可理解为与女主相关事物，代表女主。Consonance 辅音押韵，与男主相关 ，Man 与歌曲中 Night、Knife、Current、Wine、Hand、Plan、Wind、In、Thing、Ring、Ring、Again、Trent 同押 M 代表男主。其中 no 同时含有 n o 可理解为两者从个体到牵手变为一对夫妇的关键点，代表两人通过互相深入了解后合二为一。 hand 虽为女主身体一部分，但含有辅音 n， 也表明二人牵手后心心相印，合二为一。歌曲中另一辅音押韵 case、face、scars 同押 s， 代表阻止两人在一起的各种困难。纵观整首歌，可发现一开始在 N 与 O 中间总是出现不和谐的 S， 但是越往后 N 与 O 逐渐相连，直至 O 全变为 N， 代表男主已经完全占据女主的内心，两人最终牵手合二为一。二、逐句破解。 Willow is about intrigue, desire, and trend the complexity that goes into wanting someone.I think it sounds like casting a spell to make somebody fall in love with you. An oddly specific visual. 以上援引自 Taylor. Willow 听起来像 witch 女巫，这与 MV 中一处施法场景相呼应。Willow 还让人觉得是一只魔法棒，女主把自己想象成一只拥有魔法的柳条，由于爱上男主，随着男主的风而摆动，同时摆动又像在施展法术一般，使男主与自己节奏一致，所以当柳条与风一同摆动时，分不清是风使柳条摆动，还是柳条施法让风与自己翩翩起舞，两人已浑然一体。 I'm like the water when your ship rolled in that nightRough on the surface, but you cut through like a knife. 这句指女主外表虽刚强，但还是被男主俘获芳心。 And if it was an open shut case, I never would have known from the look on your face. If you describe a dispute or a legal case as open and shut, you mean that it's easily decided or solved because the facts are very clear. 这句代表恋爱初期朦胧感，女主还不是很了解男主，这种不了解为情感进一步深化带来波折。Lost in your current, like a precious wine. 这里是双关不分彼此，可理解为 I like wine, 我像酒，或 current, you like wine, 潮水男主像酒，呼应融入对方的比喻。The more that you say, the less I know. 只有让女主了解男主心思，二人才能顺利在一起。矛盾的修辞手法 oxymoron 表现女主想了解男主。No 同时含有 n o， 可理解为两者从个体到牵手变为一对夫妇的关键点，代表两人通过互相深入了解后合二为一。Wherever you stray, I follow.想知道对方心思而不得的迫切心情，呼应 I never would have known from the look on your face. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Hand 虽为女主身体一部分，但是含有辅音 n， 女主把手交给男主后，女主成为男主一部分。 Wreck my plans, that's my man. Plan 押 n， 女主的 plans 中全是男主。Life was a willow, and it bent right to your wind. Head on the pillow, I can feel you sneaking in. O 和 N 越来越近，女主想象男女主关系越来越近。Cause if you're a mythical thing, 此处 mythical 呼应女巫，对应男主也出现在做法现场，暗含男主也是巫师，爱情如魔法。Like you were a trophy or a champion ring.But there was one prize I'd cheat to win. 女主迫切想和男主在一起。The more that you say, the less I know. 再次点名两人在一起的关键是互相了解。Wherever you stray, I follow. Stray, yes, 代表阻止两人在一起的困难。Follow, yeah, oh, 这里说明女主无论克服多大困难都要与男主在一起的决心，同时呼应前面 Willow 同 Win 起舞。I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans, that's my man. Plans, yeah, ends. 这里虽为女主的 plan, 但实际上全是关于男主，而这些 plans 困难重重。You know that my train could take you home. Train 虽为女主，但 yeah, end 还是表示女主愿与男主在一起。Anywhere else is hollow. Hollow 空虚，Yeah, all 代表女主，在没有男主的地方，女主是空虚的。与前文 plans、hand、train 相呼应，表示女主希望自己的世界全是男主。I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans, that's my man. Life was a willow, and it bent right to your wind. They cut me out time and time again. 女主好像又被风甩出去了，对应 MV 在玻璃墙内。Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind, but I come back stronger than the night is strand. 发现地下有通路可以走出玻璃墙。Wait for the signal and I will meet you after dark. Show me the places where the others gave you scars. Now this is an open shut case. I guess I should know from the look on your face. 多次出现死，即阻止二人在一起的障碍，分开了男女主。呼应之前 I never should know from your face 女主终于好像有点了解男主，为下文二人在一起做铺垫。 Every bait and switch was a work of art 这里的 switch 包含 which 暗指男女主都是巫师，互相做法引诱对方，使对方爱上自己。 I know that you say the less I know Wherever you stray, I follow I'm begging for you to take my hand Wreck my plans, that's my man You know that my train could take you home Anywhere else is hollow I'm begging for you to take my hand Wreck my plans, that's my man 女主的思想计划里全是男主 And, oh, 交替出现越来越多，指男女主交流越来越频繁，了解越来越深入。 I know that you say the less I know Wherever you stray, I follow. 呼应 mythical thing, 男主也是巫师，引导女主跟随。女主发现金线，走出法场，男主巫师身份揭开。I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans, that's my man. You know that my train could take your home, anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans, that's my man.顺着金线，最终与男主牵手。原来男主也一直指引女主，金线为男主所设。一开始两人就是互相喜欢。歌词重复之前内容，好像反复施展的魔咒一般。That's my man, that's my man, that's my man. Every bait and switch was a work of art. 指男主用来指引女主的金线。That's my man, that's my man. I'm begging for you to take my hand, wreck my plans.That's my man. 越往后代表男主 man 的 n 出现越来越多，男主占据了女主的世界。